And then a couple of weeks ago, he said he was going to build his own private
white ball.